share with you how I did this right here in the last 90 days, right in the middle and the height of this big sea storm that we're in. And you can do the exact same thing. This takes no special talent. I'm going to show you step by step of what I did. And anyone can virtually duplicate this with some hard work. Step one, I created two different TikTok accounts, and they were focused around the money niche, and my audience was for people looking for starting an online business, usually. And then I would create 2 to 3 videos a day in those, and they would be native, meaning they would be original content. I wouldn't duplicate any content and cross them across channels. Step two, I would then take all those videos and I would download them, remove the watermark, and re-upload them to YouTube Shorts. Step three, once I had enough followers, 1,000 followers, I put a little link in my description to promote the First Commission Challenge, which is an affiliate marketing course, and it's free, and it gives you 14 free days to try to bring in a bunch of sales before your subscription kicks in, which I did, so I was glad to continue on. Then I created a WhatsApp support group for all my people that signed up in my program so I could help them. Next step, I created a valuable digital asset that helps people grow their organic reach in their video views. It's a report that you could download and people would receive it when they joined my 14-day program. And then the final step, and maybe one of the most important steps, is I pinned a couple videos that were my best videos, and they weren't necessarily my most viewed videos. They were videos asking people if they needed help and something like along the lines, if you're looking to start an online business with just your laptop, then comment below. And then I would DM those people that commented and we would get a conversation going, and then we'd take it from there, and then I'd send them over to my program. Rinse and repeat, rinse and repeat. Every single day, don't miss a day. Brush your teeth, have breakfast, make your bed, post your videos. That's basically it. Your mission in the morning is to get your videos made, and the rest will pretty much happen on its own.